In Ohio headlines, a new bill to increase safety for firefighters has been signed into law. House Bill 158 will eliminate the use of the harmful chemical PFAS in firefighter training. The chemicals are found in some firefighting foams, which may still be allowed for use in emergencies. Exposure to the chemicals can be harmful to a person's health. The bill's sponsor says the hope is that the move will allow us to protect our firefighters.